One of the main water dragon facts is that many people in the area where Chinese water dragons live think that water dragons are real dragons. But of course they are not real dragons, even though they look very similar. It can reach up to a size of 35 inches and its lifespan is about 12 to 20 years. When Chinese water dragons are babies, their size is around 4 to 6 inches, so they can be easily kept in a 10-gallon big water tank, but as time goes by and they start to grow, you will have to shift them to a bigger aquarium, eventually. In this video I will share with you 7 amazing fun facts about water dragon. Before we begin, we published new videos daily, so be sure to subscribe this channel for the great content. Without delay, let's start. When Chinese water dragons are young, it is hard for a person to distinguish between a male and a female reptile until they are 20 inches long, because they start looking differently then. Water dragons are able to breed when they generally reach the age of 2 years. That's when their secondary sexual characteristics start to develop. Another one of the Chinese water dragon facts is that you should initially purchase one water dragon if you want to buy a baby. Males are very territorial, and if you got two male dragons, they will most probably fight, and that can end bloody. One of the weird facts about water dragons is that they almost always poop into water. Almost like humans, I just had to mention this, haha. As I said in fact 5, males are very territorial. However, females are very friendly when it comes to other Chinese water dragons. So if you are not sure about the gender of your current water dragon, but you want to get a second one right now, just go for a female. They will get along with a female, if your current dragon turns out to be a female, and they will also get along with a male. Another one of the facts about Chinese water dragons is that they are more often than not carnivorous, but at times they eat vegetables too. If you own those cute water dragons, you should at least feed them 20% vegetables, herbs, and similar food. In the wild, they also eat small mammals when they get the chance. Most people think that Chinese water dragons are skittish. They do move really fast if they want to, however they become tame pretty quickly if you spend some time with your dragon. If it is tame, you can let it out of the cage and see how they climb on everything and explore everything. They also like to chew on everything, it's really cute. They will also jump right in your hand as soon as you open the cage. Water dragons are a part of Chinese horoscopes. Unlike the typical horoscope, Chinese horoscope is made up of 5 elements, which are metal, water, wood, fire, and earth. So there are metal dragons, water dragons, wood dragons, fire dragons, and earth dragons. Please hit like and subscribe our channel for more amazing content in the future.